welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question that says, find the first term of the HP whose second term is 3 upon 4 and the third term is 3 upon 7. Before we move on to the solution, let's see when a sequence, say A, B, C and so on, is a harmonic progression. That is HP. This sequence with terms A, B, C and so on is a harmonic progression when the reciprocals of these terms, that is 1 upon A, 1 upon B, 1 upon C and so on, form an arithmetic progression. That is AP. This is the key idea that we use for this question. Let's now move on to the solution. In the question, we are supposed to find out the first term of the HP whose second and the third term are given. So first of all, we suppose let A be the first term of the HP, second term of the HP is 3 upon 4, then third term of the HP is 3 upon 7. So this means we have that A 3 upon 4 and 3 upon 7 are in harmonic progression, that is HP. From the key idea, we know that the sequence A, B, C and so on is a harmonic progression when the reciprocals of these terms, that is 1 upon A, 1 upon B, 1 upon C and so on, form an arithmetic progression. Now since these three terms are in HP, this means that the reciprocals of these terms, that is 1 upon A, 4 upon 3 and 7 upon 3 are in arithmetic progression, that is AP. Now as these three terms are in AP, so this means that 4 upon 3, that is the second term minus the first term, which is 1 upon A, is equal to the third term, that is 7 upon 3 minus the second term, which is 4 upon 3. Further, here we get the LCM as 3A and in the numerator we have 4a minus 3 is equal to 7 minus 4 upon 3. That is 4a minus 3 upon 3a is equal to 3 upon 3. Now this 3 cancels with this 3 and here we get 1. So we now have 4a minus 3 is equal to 3a. That means 4a minus 3a is equal to 3. That is a is equal to 3. And we had assumed a to be the first term of the HP. So this means that the first term of the HP, that is the harmonic progression, is 3. So 3 is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.